eventually ended up in the medical corps. And I thought, well, this should be all right. I learned something about medicine. I had no idea how awful this was going to be. I never forget the first lecture I went to in the medical corps. A sergeant came in and he said, right, sit down. And so we all sat down and said, now then, he said, what do you look for? And we know what he's talking about. He said, what do you look for when a patient comes in? A body's brought in, what do you look for? And we said, I don't know, Sergeant, what? Symptoms, he said, go look for symptoms. So, what sort of symptoms are you going to look for? This is the kind of lecture we were having. So we said, we don't know, Sergeant. Colour. You've got to look at the colour of your patient. Now then, he said, if he's blue, he's cold. If he's red, he's bleeding. If he's white, he's dead. And if he's green, he's gone off. I immediately applied for another transfer. That was too much for me.